Trey D up in here, laying fools down with the homie TQ. I got to do this for my bread and meat. This the only way I know how to eat. Fools don't know I'm steady on the come up. You know what I'm saying? Well, I was taking up surveillance, trying to peep this lick to get the layout down so I could peel this Vic. This out of town nigga trying to post and clock. So I cocked my glock as I observed this spot. Was laying in the cut till it's time to jet. 7:30 p.m., now the sun is set. My G is in the alley, duffle bag in the trunk, containing gloves, ski masks, and my sawed off pump. Now when the shit jump, I be fully prepared. No time for being nervous, too down to be scared. About to put the plan in effect, first I check the streets, and then I proceed to creep.
To the bathroom,
gotta shave my face.
Ooh, yeah. Go pick my nigga Jay up from Karina house,
where we always laid up.
Listen up, we got a busy day. My nigga Noise say
23 birds coming our way,
and they landing at the docks at 9 o'clock. Let's go see D-Mac at the neighborhood glock show.
All I'm gonna need is just one more lick.